RFID technology is becoming more and more well known in the marketplace for professionals and managers, really globally on a global basis. But one thing that we find at atlasRFIDstore.com is that many of our customers enter into a situation where they sense that RFID might be able to solve a business problem or improve a business process, but it can be bewildering when they try to discern where they want to begin. Some companies will market to them a out-of-the-box solution that may come with features that they claim to be natively integratable with ERP systems. Other solutions and other solution providers are experts in custom integrations that may be built one-off on a case-by-case basis that offer a little bit more flexibility in terms of fitting into a specific process. In determining which direction companies want to go, it can be helpful from a high-end, initially, early on in a project, to bring in an unbiased RFID professional who can look at your business case or look at your physical location. From an eye to determine high-level feasibility, from an ROI perspective, as well as even from a physics perspective, is it going to be possible to read a tag on this product or in this location? All of these factors can come into play on the front end of a project in determining not only what finished solution or what company you source to provide your ultimate solution, but also, is it even going to be feasible? Sometimes if you go directly to a solutions provider, that may take some time to determine. That's why we created the Atlas RFID Site Survey Package, to bring in high-level feasibility studies from RFID professionals on the front end of a project.
It starts first with a pre-consultation call where the Atlas manager initially captures the requirements, the goals of the project, and identify among their many hardware vendors and their many tag vendors which ones are suitable candidates for use in the application. The second step is a half-day on-site testing. And during that testing, we go through the readers, antennas, and tags that were identified by Atlas. We also look at the optimal settings and configurations to get the best performance out of the selection. The third step is a follow-up document. It includes the results from the survey, which the customer is free to share and keep as they wish. But also it's a tailored catalog from Atlas, which includes the costing on the identified readers, antennas, and tags that are viable for the project. In some cases, we also recommend that a process analysis be included as part of the project. And this is because in some cases, it's not as simple as getting the RFID to work. There's discretionary choices. For example, is it better to use a handheld to read these tags here, or is it better to have a fixed station? Likewise with fixed stations, sometimes it's adequate that they simply passively capture reads. In other cases, it's better that there be an I/O or interactive display with the operators to confirm the capture of the RFID read.
We hope that you have a good understanding of what a site survey would allow you to understand better about your process and how it relates to RFID. If you have any questions about the site survey package or any other RFID hardware or software, please contact us at info@atlasRFIDstore.com.